I'll just stay here and get shit-faced again.
That's a classy idea.
Well, it passes the time, doesn't it?
Did you hear about them? Oh, my God.
Yeah, what?
Hi, it's me.
And the chief manager of my old boyfriend hooked up with...
Call you back. You bastard! What do you want?
Just want a car.
You have made your decision, Mr. American.
I've got some things to tell you.
Like what?
Well, I think it would be easier if I could talk to you face to face.
What for?
Well, I think...
You think too much! What you are is one big thing with lots of things in it. Full of things, so many things that you have nothing to think at all.
What?
You help me! You make me want to be sick when you pretend that you don't understand what I'm saying to you. Go away from here!
Okay, look, I'm sorry to have bothered you.
All right, already. Come in if you must. You don't have to, son of a bitch.
In here, you lousy piece of merde.
Aren't you beautiful?
Please, I look a mess.